Friends, we are starting with a new topic for the PG course in Fine Arts and Aesthetics, and that is Introduction to Indian Sculpture. To talk about the learning outcome, the idea is to take an overview of Indian cultural studies and understand different ways of looking at it. Here, we will understand the emergence of Indian sculpture and various issues related to it. We will also understand the evolution of different stages involved in this development. We must also understand if it is possible to trace any deterministic evolutionary pattern through these developments. The beginning of Indian sculpture, which may be traced in Indus Valley civilization, even though the time lapse between Indus Valley and the next phase of Indian sculpture, that is Mauryan period, is too huge. Terracotta sculptural tradition can, however, be traced from post-Indus Valley time to Mauryan period and afterwards. Even though we find traces of few stone sculptures during Indus Valley, the tradition almost vanishes till the coming of Mauryan period. The new style that is seen at its peak in Mauryan period is akin to ancient Persian and so highly developed technically and stylistically. It must also be mentioned that there is much debate on the Indianness and or the foreign influence on the Royal Mauryan sculpture.